Patrick Mfwetu, asambe somhlabale wadlamini. Patrick Mfwetu, asambe somhlabale nduwini. Patrick Mfwetu, asambe somhlabale gandaya. Patrick Mfwetu, asambe somhlabale mbudlongweni. Ngephethe ntapho engawuphethe malini. Ngoba mina ngiphethe ikhule lodwa, wena uphethe malini? Wephethe iklabhu, engabe uphethe malini? Ngoba mina ngiphethe ikhule lodwa, wena uphethe malini? Awu Patrick, asambe somhlaba lesitolo.
Namhlalele ukufunda ama comment. Uthi uMusa Fiso ubimbelani vele.
Hawu mfowethu ubimba phela eh. Angeke ngikwazi ukufakaza ngakho. Ngazi ukuthi nje ukuthi ngiyabimba mfowethu. Angibimbi. Indlela ozwa ngayo ukuthi ngiyabimba bese emkhondweni wakho nje ukuthi yazi kube mina bengizangena kanje. Hayi ukuthi ngiyabimba indlela lapho engangena ngayo. Wena usitshela kube mina bengizangena kanje. Ngiyabonga mfowethu umbuzo obuzile.
Usgedlemba makade ebona uthi uzizwa usunjani njengoba usudumile kangaka manje kungaba malini ukuqasha qhawe emcimbini mfowethu.
Lokho mfowethu ngeke ngikwazi ukukhuluma kakhulu kwamanje kodwa ngicela ukuthi uma ufuna lezo mvume kanjalo mfowethu uthumane nomfundo epaging uzolithola nje uzolandele 2014 SA uma ungene lapho uzoyithola inamba le lapho uzoshintsha yena ukukhulume naye ngalezo zinto. Kodwa asikathandi ukuyidedela okwamanje kodwa nje uzozizwa maduze mfowethu.
So uyazibona mhlawumbe uyophefa uyolokhunja mhlawumbe uyokhipha isitudio sikajobe njengoba uyena umakhelwane la ujobe.
Ya nokukhipha isitudio sikajobe futhi kungangijabulisa kakhulu ngoba kungayenza ukuthi inhliziyo yami ibithi ukukhululeka sekuthiwa mhlawumbe sengikhiphe enye ingoma. Kodwa ngeke ngikwazi ukukhohlwa yile nsizo esemva kwami, uproducer wami yangikhubula ngale ngoma kaPatrick Mfowethu. Ubomlo nawo bafowethu. Nongabazi uyabazi na imlo ya bafowethu yero umhlanganiswa le ngoma. Lanto futhi engikushile ngiyabona bafowethu sadla sedlula ikhaya.
Uthi usiyanda makhunga uneminyaka engaka?
Mfowethu iminyaka enginayo. Eish. Na 17 mfowethu. Ngifunda umatric yamana ngiyezwa futhi kuthiwa ngiyekundaba umculo ngifokase kubeni balansisa ma umuntu mfowethu ya balansisile ngifokase esikoleni ngafokase emculweni ngoba ngazi itopini uright ya akukho engizakuyeka abafowethu u-17 iminyaka bafowethu ngigcizela futhi kwe-17 noma kwe-30 manje bafowethu i-page siyaphuma kulona leli njengamanje. Yama masikoda la ngicela ukuphuma ukuthi ambona like page elilapha uzulandile Patrick Mfowethu SA ilona esezoba live esezosebenza leli. Ukho wa posta la emva kwalevidiyo kwelayividiyo le akusenjini asimazi kunjalo bafowethu kunjalo nangu profeti sama ake mkhoza bafowethu nam
ngiseyingane vele nabethu sisafika
e m p production yiyo-ke yiyo asifikaaimane masibuke useye nje kodwa kuli umsebenzi ephumala
hayi kona kunjalo kuyakhayathula
everyday singagxekaka uma ugxeka bafowethu unyane uma unyane ujabule uma ujabula ngeke sifethu senze lutho abantu ngeke bakuthanda bonke ngoba wawona imali abantu futhi ngeke baye nganqaye ngoba bawona mali angazi kuphela into elandelanayo into ethandwayo wonke umuntu imali kuphela ngeke uthi ethandwe wonke abantu sho lokho nje ungangithandi iyangijabulisa lokho impilo ilandinga ezintsha bafowethu yabona namanje futhi ngisabona ngisemsebenzi futhi epeshi zwelandile Patrick Mfowethu SA zwelandile Patrick Mfowethu SA
nangu umabusi mayeza uthi uyithatheleni ingoma yomfana oyichalayo angiphinde ngiwuphinde futhi lo mbuzi babusi ubabusise mayeza uthi uyithatheleni ingoma yomfana oyichalayo
ngizakuphendula sesiwami kwethu noma sibhuti wami le vidiyo le ngoma nothi ukuthi mhlawumbe siyintshontshileni cha ingoma kwethu lo mfana ngimlandela kakhulu ngingakhipha nefoni ngikukhombise ngisho ingoma nginazo zonke le foni ngenhloso ukuthi sipromotha iy'tolo zangakitho okuhlatshwa kuzona utshwala nokunje lo mfana ngiyamlandela upromotha nje ney'tolo zangakithi akuphuzwa khona futhi okokuqala le nto isengaphakathi ekha ngisakuphinda lokho ayikaphumi isadlala khona emabovini la ekhaya kongubane wena-ke osukhuluma indaba bafowethu laba bakhulumina ngomile naye umfana umfowethu wa-understanda nje wayiqonda bafowethu into esiyishoyo wa-understanda ya bafowethu kanjalo nje sikhulumile naye
nanti igolide lasemzansi lithi kubukele qhawe lakithi igolide lasemzansi
khuphuka mfowethu ngiyabonga kwesandla sephile ekhaya
urichard ed rodriguez uthi usephakathi inside epejini elisha
aqala mfowethu ngiyabonga kwenza kokusho mfowethu ipheji elisha selikho zolandile Patrick Mfowethu s a s a hayi ngubani s a sekunamapheji amaningi kodwa mfowethu elisha
ujobe trading uthi how old are you Patrick Mfowethu
neminyaeishumi nesikhombisa bra wami mfowethu ngisafuna ugrade 12 funda lekwadlula isikole sikhona
lakeabantu sazoyikhipha nenye ingoma
ya bafowethu ingoma sisazoyikhipha bafowethu sisazoyikhipha yabona sesizakhipha the best
naba bethi awubadlalele ulive bathi ngibo bani losho lokho lubotha ubani obhala lobathi awubashayela ulive bethi
yabafuthi kanjalo
Patrick Mfowethu asambe somhlaba lekhomoloza Patrick Mfowethu asambe somhlaba lewadlamini Patrick Mfowethu asambe somhlaba lenduwini Patrick Mfowethu asambe somhlaba lekandaya Patrick Mfowethu asambe somhlaba lembudlongweni ngepheshi sapho engawuphethe malini ngoba mina ngiphethe ikhule lodwa wena uphethe malini wepheshi klapho engawuphethe malini ngoba mina ngiphethe ikhule lodwa wena uphethe malini awu Patrick asambe somhlaba lesitolo